Okay, so what we're gonna do is to find a seller. Okay, let's go to this one. So we found this one. Good deals for you. So what we're gonna do, we click the sold listing. There you go. And after that, this one we highlight it and click it, right click, search in Google, it pops up on this one. So this is the item. So this is the Walmart, right? $49.99. So after that, if we confirm that it's in Walmart, so let's copy the URL, put it in here, go to Rapid Lister. After drop Rapid Lister, click the URL and click import. Okay. So confirm everything, that's the one. So this one we need to optimize the title, okay? So what we're gonna do is we here. Let's copy this one, copy, and let's go to this one. Paste, right? So new, the new always put it in the first. New, all right, this is the suggested price, $55.89, 56, 57, 58. So how much is our price? So according to our price, it should be a 64 plus, right? The site profit is 30%, but let's just do 15%. If 13%, so it's 57, right? So, but according in here, we sold at 59.65. Let's just do this 59.50, okay? So 59.50. There you go, 59.50 will give us 19% profit, okay? At gross, that's gross sale, okay? So which means we still have 2-3%, but that's fine, all right? But as much as possible, it's above 20%, right? So this is just a quick example. So right, so after that, check everything. Handling times, it should be 4 days. Or let's check it out. Is it sold at ship? Create 2 days. Is it 2 days? No. So it's not 2 days. So let's just put 3 days, okay? Always 3 days, okay? 3 days, good to cancel, Arizona, and this one. Make sure you have the best one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Our competition is that one, so that's fine. So if we want more, if there's a better one, but there's none, so that's fine. So there you go. So let's list this one. That's the main image. And check everything here. We can copy his listing too. Check it out. So this is the, there you go. So we can just copy this one if you want to, right? So there you go. We can do it this way too. All right. So it's like this. We can copy this one. There you go. Copy, and we can replace it, or this one is okay, or we can ask for a template on this. But that's fine. So if you want to paste it out, so this is Control A, delete, Control B. There you go. Control A and center, and there you go. right? So that's how you're gonna do it. So just check it out, right? So that one should be there. This one should be there. What is this? Just the one. Okay, and that one is there. It's nothing there, so delete. It's better. Right? So that's how it is. There you go. Then publish. Continue publish. And here you go. Proceed to monitor. Alright, and here you go. Alright, so what we're gonna do is put it in here. So what time, what date? It's 4/8/18. Source price. How much is the source price? Is $49.99. Shipping is zero. Total is $49.99. APV is times equals this one times 15% plus that one and sold. If it's sold, is how much is your price? It's $59.50. So let's say $59.50. Rebates, nothing, profit will be equal to this one minus this one minus this one. So, negative. I said negative. So it should be 50/56. So nope, it should be here. Okay, it's equals this one minus this minus this and plus this equals. Okay, so we have $2 when we ship that one. Right, but that's fine. So customer name, tracking status, description, and source link. So I think we don't need this one, so let's delete this. Tracking status, let's delete that. Description and source link. So that's it. So yes, so that we can just this one is that's fine. So you just log it in here. Alright, so if you have any questions, let me know. And that's it for now.